Thank you very much. And now it is my great pleasure to invite the first citizen of the city of San Fernando, His Worship the Mayor, Alderman Kazim Hussein, who is also chairman of the San Fernando Carnival Committee. His Worship.
Thank you very much, Mr. Bach. Councillor Laverne Smith, members of the Carnival Committee, judges, members of the media, distinguished citizens of this wonderful city of San Fernando. It is with great pleasure that I welcome you all to the city of San Fernando for the 2014 Carnival celebrations. The launch of Carnival 2014 at Juve Morning is a long-standing tradition and now part of our culture. But it is not part of our culture to start at 10 to 6 when we're supposed to open at 4 a.m. in the morning. We must respect time. This is a tradition we all know. And next year, as chairman of the committee for Carnival, I will ensure we start on time. Judges, I want to remind you that we should start on time. Okay? We have visitors and spectators from all over, and thousands excited to participate in the meaningful, colorful portrayals and themes of traditional and contemporary masks. In the next 2 days, we will certainly be part of the greatest show on earth. Let us not forget ourselves in all the revelry. I am appealing to each one to exercise caution. In the city of San Fernando, we are accustomed to a safe and enjoyable time, and we expect no less in 2014. Especially due to the amount of work and planning through the San Fernando Carnival Committee, members of the council and members of the administration, and all other stakeholders that has put into the 2014 Carnival. I wish everyone a safe and enjoyable Carnival, and I now declare Carnival 2014 officially open. I thank you, and may God bless you all.
All stars out of Southern Main Road, Claxton Bay. Arranger Jack Eccles, the leader of the band El Zaccarelli, and the name of the tune they are playing for bombing, Fernando by ABBA. Yes, yeah. Southern All-Stars still on. We'll be right back. Saturday night, they were also first in the medium band category. Let's hear it for Fernando. I invite
morning members of the Panel Civil Orchestra. You have brought home royalty to San Fernando. And the last time a band brought this home was in 1962, I remember. Medium band. That was Hatter.
Quincy Jones.
Okay, so I want to congratulate you all. And after the carnival season, I want to have a golden captain. I want to specially honor you all.
Yeah, yeah.
On behalf of the council. Yeah.
Yeah. I want to be here.
You all deserve it. You all work very hard. And you all deserve this special award. Thank you very much. And look forward to seeing you all after the carnival.
The bomb tune first, a picture paints a thousand words, followed by a riot here, Calypso, all of the Esman family. So let us hear it for Panelers, our medium band champion in Panorama. We'll be right back.
How you mad, sir? How you rude, sir?
Trinidad!
Take a little piece of that, just.
I'm full of it.
Who wanted to fight it? I have it, and I'm full of it.
We got the bomb, but they are left, right, and center, and left, and right. Fernando, we
logo on the paper, I'm getting open in the room. 1, 2, 2 papers. 3 papers. 4 papers. I'm walking.
Yeah. Hello.
What you mean by that, my blood? Bubbles. She said drink all. Drink all. Drink spirit. Drink carrot. Drink poison. Drink rum. Drink vodka. Drink whiskey. Drink all. Drink all.
Well, so far, of course, there's always room for improvements. I think we have to congratulate all our winners. The Anakin Boys School, which won the Junior Panorama, Panelers, which won the Panorama last night. You know, Ivan Kalicharan, the King and Queens, and so on. They have all done very well. So we want to congratulate all of them. And you know, as we know, a lot of talent comes from San Fernando. And as you saw this morning, this is Juve, San Fernando style. We just had Blue Boys with the political peacock. And with their political peacock, we have known it has become part of Juve in San Fernando.
Thank you. Thank you.
Faizabad Fourth Dimension Steel Orchestra coming out of Faizabad. Thank you.
This is the design of the band, it's Clifton, and this is the 10th year of portrayal in Trinbago. We hope that you enjoy
I'm gonna make you mine. this is a wonderful and Japanese.
Who is also the convener of the San Fernando Carnival Committee. And the tune is arranged by Ray Holman. And if you all have been following in that performance along with Shiv Shakti and Malik Soul's performance, let's hear it for Stifle. The name of the tune, The Wedding, sung by Shakti, arranged by Ray Holman. Let's hear. peeping, now they're howling.
Beautiful.
don't come up in full face. Thank you.
Nice. So we're getting ready. All Spartan crew.
Modern category.
temperature is all coming in the outside here, chat. Let's get a fresh plate from the outside.
Guys, are good morning to the judges. All masqueraders, could you please head to the back of the truck? All non-masqueraders, could you please?
Come up in front of the judges. Do it down, guys. Super names. Up in front of the judges.
Thank you. Thank you. the deal with the Daddy Casino and the patrons at the casino. Leprechaun, the Keen Entertainment, with their portrayal, Juve Leprechaun, modern category, registration number 27, band leader